Hande Erçel at Cannes for Magnum. Turkish star Hande Erçel attends Cannes Film Festival in a short orange dress. Hande Erçel attended the film event as the advertising face for the ice cream brand Magnum, as the star is the brand ambassador. As of this year, she celebrated her attendance wearing a short orange dress that caught the eye of many attendees. Thanks for watching, and please don't forget to subscribe my channel for more videos.